to serve first. 2000 as the Men's World Cup games, and a gold medal in 2011 at the World Junior Championships. Oh. Prominently on display in the Niwa household, a silver medal from
championships. Obviously, we have Tomokazu Harumoto.
About 50 years, in fact, 50 years on Saturday to the day. And that was in Munich when the world's championships. Ono won the world championships. Takashima, one of the best defenders that I've ever had the privilege to watch.
Obviously, that he does, the way he performs and the results that he gets.
Table, the number one seed's out. Fan Shendong is a bit of a comeback on table two. Futsar came flying out of the stop.
Oh.
Putsar now with his two serves.
On a really clever point. 9-6 advantage. Vienna Green
in four game points. And again, it down the line.
Yeah, and there we see. Point.
All three games. Having had four game points, could have a alternate serving. And he's done it. Putsar with the service. On the bounce. Putsar starts with the first point.
To make an impression as early on as possible. He has to forget about the fact that he had a lot of game points in the pre.
Nevertheless, still a good topspin down the line by Niwa. Here's we got players like Harumoto at 13 getting to the quarterfinal, doing psychological support.
Yeah.
All those factors mean players can keep going long.
Sort of style of the player as well. Some styles are meant. Such an elegant player. The way he moves around. Just checking the head-to-heads here as well. Doesn't look as though they've played each other on the.
That's a whelp.
Five, eight.
The Japanese player. Oh, a little bit of.
Japanese players. A little bit more in his close sets in the opening game and then.
Game, Koki Niwa with the service. He'll be looking to keep the pressure on here at the moment. Last 16 encounter could still be turned around.
Oh.
Oh, well read, read it well. Spun up the back of the ball.
Oh.
The inside of the ball, use the upper body for deception.
Oh,
oh
beautiful
well
play. Hookup. Nonchalantly blocks it down the line. Or should I say cross?
Six consecutive points. Didn't seem to be in the second game, but he's certainly in the third game. Koki Niwa. Playing well, playing bad.
Execution a little bit off.
Oh. He went out in that first round, the stage. Koki Niwa on course at the moment to equal his Dusseldorf.
Previous one in Dusseldorf.
Oh, well.
Oh.
Oh. There it is. It's all. Fourth game.
Go, go. One all.
This last 16 encounter. Goods.
Go.
Oh, relentless topspin championships coming up, and I think Croatia will be a very strong team. They've got to beat, obviously, Germany.
He's an improved player. Andrei Gatchina. Here we've got the young Tomislav Pukar. Flying the Croatian flag. Croatia will definitely be up there.
It looks like Shuki Niwa. France, the team championships. Croatia definitely improving all the time. France, Simon Gauzy having a great tournament here. Win on table two. Falk of Sweden. And nice, we've got another good representation by Europe.
Eight.
Oh, well, sensing the importance of this fourth game. Oh, he can use the full 1 minute, of course. Oh. And he takes 2 points at the fifth game, 3-1 for Japan. Good variation, 1 point apiece. Oh, great shot.
Look at that.
It's just a gamble, a calculated gamble that didn't pay off.
The winner of this match will play Liang Jingkun in a quarter. Draw so open now.
Who's the point? It's on how you play the point that's important. Four. 5-3. Croatia in the lead.
And there are the tactics, Tomislav Pukar in and changing the pace, as you said, Don. But there we see Pukar. Move quite a short player. So spreading him around is going to be a way to beat him.
Good time for him to take two with service. But what a great return. And then making play backhands from the backhand side.
That's it. Kokinio was afraid to overcommit.
10-6 up.
Oh,
that was very close. It flew across the top of the table. Oh, the power to Croatia. Oh, well done. Croatia with the serve. The line, but he just overhit his backhand. Again, backhand.
Tomislav Pukar has been the biggest test for Neil.
Being the backhand down, he's been going down the line on every occasion. It is.
He's loading the ball with that spin, did it again there. And again, it works. Oh, an elbow over the ball. Close by angle.
And it now really is with Tomislav Pukar. He didn't. And now. Again, that one. With backhand and forehand flicks.
Oh, well.
Players to go down the line to move the ball around the table. But he's just made a. To two.
See if he goes for the same one again.
Big point. Second match point. At serving, first player to win two clear points. What a chop, what?
Admirable.
And he's won it. The heavy backspin on the service. Great performance by Koki Niwa, held his nerve, but a super performance by the Croatian player.